The 2017 Kia Rio has been spotted in Malaysia, roaming in Putrajaya. This rear pic, sent in by reader Amirul, is clearly of the upcoming car, the 4th-gen Rio's triple boomerang rear LED signatures and more angular styling are evident. It's about time, as earlier this year Kia told us that the B-segment hatchback would arrive by Q2. And we're deep into the second quarter of the year now. A slight delay to the next quarter perhaps? We're set to get an all-new generation that will retain the familiar mechanical package, a 1.4-liter naturally aspirated petrol engine with a 4-speed torque converter automatic. This is the same package offered in Australia as well, where a 6-speed manual is also available. Unlike the direct injection 1.0-liter petrol turbo and 1.4-liter turbodiesel motors on sale in Europe, the 1.4-liter Znah with 4AT is also offered in the continent, for the rare few with no desire or ability to self-shift. The new Rio was launched in Indonesia at the recent IMS 2017 show. There, the Rio comes with the above-mentioned dual CVVT 1.4-liter motor, 100 PS and 133 Newton-meters, and 4-speed auto, with the added choice of a 6-speed manual gearbox. Our neighbors get a modestly kitted Rio, and we expect ours to be better stocked with equipment, in keeping with the trend NASA Kia Malaysia has set. There, prices here start from 250 million rupiah, RM80,332, for a South Korean CBU import. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.